Hello everyone, my name is Teriprism, and welcome back to Battleborn. Today's random pick is Miko, and we are heading out on Overgrowth map
Incursion. Fight your
on
way
Incursion
match. Minions and defeat the enemy's sentries. Escort minions to enemy sentries to strip away their shields and leave them vulnerable to attack. Destroy shard clusters to earn shards. Use those shards to power tactical structures throughout the battlefield.
Let's see what kind of enemy team is.
Destroy the enemy's final
Caldarius,
sentry to achieve
Thorn,
victory.
Ambra, Galilea, and Toby. That seems a little bit hard one.
Three, two,
let's
one.
See how this goes.
Begin. Minion manufacturing is initialized. Prepare for assault. A wave of minions has been deployed.
Let's get the cooldown time. Actually, crowd control duration.
It must flee.
The enemy is laying waste to our minions. Stop them. Sentry under fire.
That went better than I expected. I was sure our Oscar Mike would have died there. Oh, Toby tried to hit me from quite far away there. Oh. Caldarius of enemies coming.
Break them apart.
Tired muscle.
That Galilea is suicidal. Let's see. Regenerative aura.
We must protect ourselves.
Can I get a few hits on Caldarius? Yes, but let's heal up Thorn first. Let's get the aura. Regenerative aura ongoing now. There we go. Keep Caldarius alive. And Mike needs healing. There we go. There we go. Thorn is on the side there. How's our rest of our team? Seems doing quite good. Destroy this Toby's. Oh! Thorn needs healing. Thorn needs healing. There we go. Come back here.
We are ready.
Let's get everyone ready. Oh no, 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 no. Galilea, you're not going to hit me. Let's up. Let's build that and then. Oh, that was Ambra's. Toby! Almost died there. Oh, Caldarius is in need of healing. There we go. No, don't! Well, Galilea at least went down. And enemy Caldarius too. And that slowness wasn't good at all.
My vision grows sharp.
Let's get that healing aura going and heal up Mike.
Our enemies are attacking a mercenary camp.
Let's see if we can get the enemy.
Enemies have engaged with raw.
Let's activate our gear and then get augment cooldown time reduction.
Raw mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
Where's the rest of our squad? Ah, there is one.
Searing fury.
Let's get this troll down. And heal up Caldarius. Get back here, Galilea. Got my own kill there. Oh no, Thralls incoming from side. Oh no, 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 no! Let's heal up Mike once again. Enemy Thorn managed to escape there. Oh well. Caldarius, time to heal you.
We've engaged a small mercenary.
Let's build up the turret there. There we go. I'm stuck! Let's get the stun for our spore hit.
Contract signed. Thrall mercenaries moving out.
Another thrall defeat! You're finished!
Fury! Fury! Vigilant, watchful.
Doing quite well, even though enemy managed to get that one. That the troll can.
Camp.
That was miserable miss there.
Enemy are attacking a mercenary camp.
It's important to keep Galilea's target alive.
Our minions require assistance at an enemy sentry. Hostile thrall mercenaries inbound.
Let's build that back up.
Shepherd minions to the enemy sentry to help disable its shield.
Toby is trying to hit everyone, but so far no luck.
Outcast thralls detected.
Healing up. Heal up, heal up. Galilea! Ah, oh, come on! That was too close. How's our team? Quite good, in fact. Little bit of healing there. Oh, no, no. Sorry, Mike.
We've destroyed an enemy sentry.
We see you.
Let's see. Team is doing somewhat okay. Let's get that Tumper turret up. I know Ambra was there. Oh no, no, no. Yeah, I need to run now. There we go. Let's keep him up and heal up ourselves.
Friendly mercenary moving out.
Oh no, 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 I'm dead. I'm still alive. Thank you, Thorn. Thank you so much. Oh well. Enemy Thorn managed to get me. Oh well. Let's get the lifesteal. So I can both attack and heal myself. Wait, how's our main sentry getting attacked here? I'm not sure what that was. Let's see. Few extra shards and I can activate this last one.
Thrall mercenaries contracted by the enemy.
Well, in any case, let's go and help out our team.
Bash and embrace.
Sorry about that, Thorn. Wasn't too fast enough. I'm to keep Caldarius healed up. He's coming from this side. Let's build this. I meant build, not to use that. I'm misclicking here. Amazingly misclicking. Keeping this minion up. And there went. And I'm so slowed here. There's those enemies, Caldarius, I'm not sure. What the? Did I even hit him there? I need the swords.
It will find no peace.
Friendly mercenaries moving out.
Let's get the healing effects increased.
Our speed is zapped.
Come on. I'm surprised we're still alive here. Let's get that down. There we go, and let's heal up Marquis. Got hit by that.
Contract signed.
Oh no. This is hurting. Stunning Toby. There we go. And I need to retreat for a moment now. Ah, that's what was hitting me. Caldarius, come back. Come back. I need to heal you. There we go. Let's get... Oh no, Thorn. Don't die. Don't you dare die. Get back here.
Allies are attacking the Thrall mercenary.
Our injuries
fade. Be gone!
Oh no.
Allies are engaged with Thrall mercenaries.
I can't see our team. Oh, Thorn's there.
They'll look on your face.
Ambra.
Enemies are attacking a mercenary.
There we go, Caldarius.
Power play. Enemy forces at half strength.
And heal up Thorn. Heal up Marquis. Let's get that turret down there.
I told you to run!
And heal up this minion little bit. There we go. Almost at the enemy's base. Team healed up. At least try to. Oh no. I ran in the wrong way. Oh well. Happens sometimes. Let's get that next augment up. It's going to have to be movement speed increase. We're doing quite good. I just hope we can get that enemy sentry down before they surrender. I think our team will win this even in any case. I don't see enemy team making comeback from here anymore. I will be sending this out. There's our team up there. So let's get that this one down. And this up. Oh no no no, I'm taking hits there. That wasn't good.
One hostile remains. You should kill them too. We're all mercenaries spotted on the battlefield.
And their sentry is taking hits now.
Power play. Only two hostiles remain.
Don't really need to do that much healing anymore. Let's see. Let's get the cooldown reduction. Wave, and there we go. Victory is ours. That was a really easy fight. I enjoyed it, even though I played healer and I usually like playing DPS more, but I still enjoyed that quite much, quite well. That's not even the same thing. Oh well! And seems like I unlocked Kevin. I've been kind of wanting to get him unlocked and try him out. I didn't have enough time to test him on an open beta myself. But did I get anything else? Well, character rank 3 and new mutation, plentiful healing. I can't remember what it did, but I will have to check after this recording. And I got the 19 assist from our team, and according to score, second best player of our team. How's enemy did? Yeah, enemy wasn't really getting anywhere. Basically their Galilea just feed our team too much and gave us the advantage we, well, didn't really need, but what we could use. And of course I did most amount of healings, so no surprises there. Anyway, I hope you enjoyed watching me playing as Miko, and I will see you next time. Goodbye!